What's up, everybody? So just a bit of an update in the JonBenet Ramsey case. There is a new documentary on Tubi in their Suburban Nightmare series. It is free. I will link it in the description below so you can go have a view for yourself. But this one goes over almost every theory in JonBenet Ramsey's case. JonBenet Ramsey's father is in the documentary quite a bit. He gives his thoughts on things that have gone on in the case and what's currently going on now. There is DNA that was found at the crime scene that has never been tested, and he is pushing to get that tested so that they can hopefully find who killed his daughter back in 1996 in Colorado. They still have no suspects and have not arrested anybody in connection with the crime. Hopefully they are able to get this DNA tested. They are pushing for it, and he will finally get answers. But like I said, the documentary is linked in the description below, so go click it, have a watch for yourself, and let me know what you think. Leave some comments below. I hope you're having a good day, and I'll see you again soon.